Front Row MMA here with Krzysztof Barkowski. And Krzysztof, it was a technical finish, but was that the kind of way you wanted the fight to end?
I was thinking about longer fight. I want to do like 3 rounds, get like experience with long fight and tough fight. But I know like injury like that, that what happened with Omar, it's happened in MMA, so that's normal. So
it is what it is.
Yeah, it's happened what happened, but...
You know, it seemed to me straight away, even in the short time that fight was on, that you're grappling. And your ability to take the fight where you wanted it to was superior to his. Is that a fair play? Is that a fair assessment of your skills? That your certainly your grappling was superior to his.
I think not. That depends. I try grab harder, like best I can. So it was looking like I grabbed him better than him this night. So
yeah, you certainly looked strong when you were in the takedowns and strong on top. What was the injury to your opponent, and did it come from your takedown? Was it your takedown that led to it?
Yeah. I'm not sure. You know, in this sport that's happened. So. I think maybe just, you know, he's like tall, skinny guy, and I was on mouth of him, so I think maybe he twisted, done something wrong, and something like happened.
How anxious or how looking forward to stepping back in the cage are you? After a fight like that, where perhaps you didn't finish the way you wanted, are you anxious to step back in the cage and fight again soon?
Yeah, of course I wanna fight, I wanna have more experience with fight, and so yeah, I look forward for next fight.
Is this a career path for you? Can we expect in a few years time that you will be going pro and pursuing a career in MMA?
Yeah, I would like, but you know, that's never know, like, I don't know, we'll see what's happened.
But is that the dream, you know, if you were to, if in a perfect world, is MMA where you'd like to make your career?
Yeah, I dream like about it, like, to be like professional fighter, something like that, but I don't know that, so we'll see.
And finally, this was a fight that everybody was looking forward to. The promoters were all looking forward to this. This was the fight of the night on paper for a lot of people. Is a rematch something you'd consider because of the way this fight ended, or is it time to move on and a new opponent?
I'm not thinking about it, that doesn't matter. I can still do rematch and fight another lad, so just carry on.
Wonderful. You know, I appreciate the fact you've only just finished, you've come over and spoken to us. Before I let you go, is there anybody you'd like to thank, anybody you'd like to shout out to, or any sponsors you'd like to name?
Yeah, of course I would like to say... Chcę podziękować nam dla teamu, dla wszystkich fanów, dla znajomych, wiesz.
He said he would like to say big thank you for his all fans, all the team, and just team, all his like supporters, fans. And all obviously the club and the trainer.
For all people support this sport, like for fans MMA.
Chris, it was a pleasure watching you perform. I look forward to seeing you fight again, perhaps. With a guy who doesn't get injured quite so quickly, so you can show your skills off. Yeah. But a pleasure to have met you. Thank you so much for
your
time.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Cheers.
Thank you.